Very tight. Very tight. Try not to be a wuss. Wish me well. Very. Ooh. Wow. You see. Smile. Oh my goodness. Very outdoor. I need to pick from up here. I want to pick from. I need to get this started. I'm going to pick from down here so I lift up and remove stuff from the follicle. Oh, okay. Did make it a little thicker there. Red. Hey, it's lifted some dead skin cells up. Stand up your room. Hopefully, there's no bats in the cave. Yeah. Straggler. Whew. Oh, my eyes tear. Ooh, got one spot, it's a little wet. All right, we're gonna. Oh, yeah, look at that. news is running. Can you hear the tear? I need a cold drink. Definitely lifting dead skin cells, which we all acquire over the winter months. Get there. Oof. I should have shut off my fan sneaky here. Okay, I'm back. Listen. That little bit is still wet. It's been like 30 minutes. Alright, so maybe that part won't be as depilated as. Is the super dry part. You hear the crisp. Look at that, I look like I got a nice little chisel line. I do. Breathe in between. Breathe. Yes. Well, so that's the outside, the shine, and this is the inside. There's a lot of dead skin. Too bad it doesn't remove chicken pox scars. Right here. I had them so bad when I was 5. I had them everywhere. See, this is a little wet, so I don't understand. And I don't know why I'm whispering. Nobody cares. I guess that's just gonna be scrape off. Same what I mean? Chickenpox scars. Oh well. It reminds you of when, like, when you're little and you're in grade school and you're playing with the Elmer's glue and, you know, put it on your fingernails and peeling it off. It reminds me of that. The better smelling Elmer's glue, though. And a nice scent to it. Sorry if this is terribly boring, but I had this like 2 weeks ago. I've been wanting to try it, but other things took precedence. All right, let me get that little bit off my nose. I think I'm definitely gonna have to do like the, maybe not today though. Like a little exfoliating, scrub. Like I have this great oil of Foley. It's a mild scrub. And, yeah, you can use it like 3 times a week. And, face feels great afterwards. But I don't know that I want to put that on top of this because the skin's a little irritated from all the lifting. Look at my fingers. All right. Look at that. That one little layer. All right, let's dry there. Ooh. I'm just gonna call this done. Exfoliation by massage. All in all, not a total fail. Let me take a look at my little mirror below. Be right back. So yes, it did lift a lot of dead skin. Nice. Skin feels smoother, that's for sure. So yeah, I'm gonna use the Oil of Olay mild exfoliate tomorrow. Tonight I'll just put a little bit of, wash the remnants off. And then apply a light moisturizer. And then go in with a mild exfoliating scrub. And I'm not mad at it. I mean, here's my face. That's good. So, Amazon, they even give you, I'll show you exactly what's in here. So you get your product. You get some goodies. Your spatula to apply that with. And it's a silicone tip. And it has a point on the side. I don't know if that's like... And last but not least, they give you these really nice facial tools. Two. You have four of them in there. To extract, any blackheads that had started to lift. They came with safety tips on them. This one is like a pokey thing. Can you see that? It is sharp. And then it has the little pore lifter. I know this isn't the best, but... and this, I was like, what are they sending us? Dental tools or something? But this one has that little hook on the end. You see that? It's very fine. And I did break into this before. I did the facial, like, when I got the kit. And again, that's got the little pressure tool to lift any blackhead. They all have that on the end, the little circles, which are excellent because you don't want to destroy your skin if you can lift something out of your pore without damaging. And this one, I still have not been able to get that off. It's another pokey thing. It's going to stay like that, I guess. And this one for when you want to extract a blackhead, you just press this end into the pore and you push down and the gook comes out. And then you got this little circle thing again, which helps lift what you're trying to get out. So, make sure you wash soap and water and then disinfect with 90% alcohol before you use these tools. But very convenient little case. These are surgical stainless steel and they fit in there. It's like a nail file case. Snaps. Sealed. And that's the kit. And I like it. And I'll give it update. It's Italian for update. I'll give an update on my skin in the following days to come. Okay. Love you. Have a great night.